anymore.
Yes, you do. And you'll find it in your heart to forgive her. Can you stop and see there's part of her that's trying to obey? Long part of her is dying to run away. Can't you hear what she's trying to say? And you'll find it in your soul to accept her. If she stumbles on your holy path, you have to recommend. Or are there ways to make her understand without using the back of your hand?
Thank you.